DDR4570 Lite, and I'll show you that the device comes with the protective case by default. So let's first open the box. Let's check, this is the USB Type-C cable, and unfortunately we have not here any protective cases, so if you want to use the protective case with your Honor device, you should buy it separately. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.